These days, we depend on technology to assist us in taking care of our planet. But it's not the only way. Creative planning and dedicated people can also make a real difference in building a sustainable future.
It seems everywhere you look, everyone is going green. More than ever, consumers are demanding eco-friendly products and services. And the nation's corporate culture is responding in a big way. More and more businesses, both large and small, are now going green, with virtually every industry promoting sustainable practices. In fact, a recent study indicates that 75% of U.S. businesses currently report the use of at least one green technology or practice. And the benefits go beyond helping the environment.
Businesses today must be green in order to expand their markets. In today's world, people are much more conscious of being involved in a green effort, or it's almost part of life now. So if businesses aren't involved in doing the basic green things today, they're really at a disadvantage. What we're now seeing is that not only are customers almost in some cases demanding green, if you don't have it, they're asking why, number one. And if the business isn't providing it, what we're seeing it sometimes now is actually being more costly for people to not be green. So we're seeing the whole trend sort of just moving forward, and it's becoming almost a part of the business cycle now.
But going green for many small business owners can be a daunting process. An overload of information can make it difficult for a small business to even know where to start. Experts say by making small, simple changes over the course of time, any company can become sustainable and still remain profitable.
Well, I think the hardest question is, where do you start? What's the first thing to do? For us, it really was making a conscious decision to make sustainability part of every decision that we make. So of course, in any business, when you're making a decision, you're going to consider the cost, you're going to consider how it affects your guest or your customer, you're going to consider the quality of the product. And for us, we also consider, is the product a green product, or is the company that we're purchasing it from a green company? And that right there gives you the answer, and that's your first step.
Many industries today are integrating and promoting a greener corporate culture. But tourism is one in particular that is in a unique position to spread the message of sustainability. With virtually millions of visitors coming and going around the world each year, the tourism industry could have a tremendous impact on how people view sustainable practices. General manager and owner of the Golden Arrow Lakeside Resort explains how.
Well, tourism is in the unique position that you really have so many people passing through your door every day. At the Golden Arrow alone, we have hundreds of thousands of people come through the resort. And if even just 10% of those people become influenced by our programs and then go home and make one change, and now extrapolate that into New York State or the United States or the world, then tourism really has a huge potential to make a big difference.
The Golden Arrow Lakeside Resort is proud to be Lake Placid's only full-service green resort. As the first U.S. resort to receive the Audubon Society's Platinum Eco Rating, the Golden Arrow Lakeside Resort has taken great steps to operate as a sustainable resort.
Well, to receive the Platinum Rating certainly means that you're at the highest level of green hoteliers in the country. There's very few of them right now, and the Golden Arrow is one. And people are aware of these ratings. And if they have a choice of two hotels side by side, same price, same amenities, in many cases, they're going to go with the Platinum.
Inspired by the natural and untouched beauty of the Adirondack Mountains, the resort has worked diligently over the last 7 years to implement unique and creative green initiatives designed to preserve this precious resource today and for generations to come. Here, on the serene shores of Mirror Lake, the perfect balance of luxury and sustainability is met. Environmentally friendly resort programs and amenities only serve to enhance, not take away from, guest comfort and satisfaction.
So often people think if they stay at a green hotel, they're going to have to give something up, but that's not the case at all. When we try to come through with our green initiatives, the first thing we look at is going to in any way detract from the guest experience, and if it does, then we don't do it. One of my favorite examples is our sand here at the beach is actually made out of crushed limestone, and we do that because acid rain is a problem here in the Adirondack Park, and it helps to keep the pH balance in the lake healthy. But the white sand on the beach is beautiful, and it really enhances the guest experience, just because aesthetically our beach is just so much more beautiful than it would be with just normal sand.
Here at Generations, we have become an environmentally friendly and sustainable business, utilizing local farmers and producers as much as we can and integrating them into our menu. creating special menus during special seasons and really focusing on our local Adirondack farmers. So we're trying to utilize as many all-natural and organic products that we can, not having spray on them, not having any harmful pesticides, only healthy and nutritious products that we buy. You know, my job is to create an excellent dining experience. We're making people healthy and happy, so it's a win-win situation all around.
To find out more about Golden Era's environmental commitment, or to plan your stay, please visit golden-arrow.com or call 1-800-582-5540.